Port of Miami. We're gonna go on a cruise with a couple of my friends. Ironically enough, I guess every time I travel, there's like a big hurricane or something that's gonna happen. But I hope nothing will. So we'll see how it goes.
We're off here before they are, and then he's blindfolded on the way here. Once he gets here, we're gonna have a sign of the balloons. He's gonna be unblindfolded, and then bam, you're at the Port of Miami.
Ready?
Frog. Oh, this is a Gucci store.
Okay, so for today, I have no idea.
Okay,
what
here comes Monet.
We're gonna win.
Monet sells. So for Monet, we're gonna do my hair, and then we're gonna go to Bahamas after that and do Atlantis.
She's this a vlog. Is this David?
Yeah.
It's David Dobrik, bro.
Do you vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, what's up, guys?
Thank you.